Dancer number six, the next celebrity dancer is Dr. Carol Medvesky with Zonta Club of Pinellas.
Hi, I'm Carol Medvesky. I'm a dentist in Clearwater, Florida. My practice is Sunset Smiles, located on Sunset Point Road in Clearwater, where I've practiced for almost 30 years. Well, I belong to a group of very special ladies called Zonta Club of Pinellas, and we help victims of human trafficking, domestic violence. We partner with the task force of Pinellas to work with these victims to bring them out of their situation and recover. And they were kind enough to ask me what I'd like to represent the club and put us on the map, and I'm so happy that they did because I love being here. It is a bit taxing. Sometimes we're doing some moves that my body has not done in a long time, but it's so fun. I love it. It's great.
She's doing great. She's wants to work hard. She's always wants to learn more. She's tall, she's strong.
Richard's awesome. He's very patient. He's pacing me, not letting me get excited about anything. We're doing a lot of great moves, and I'm very impressed by him. So I'm so thankful to have him as my instructor. I want to thank Zonta Club of Pinellas for sponsoring me tonight. This has been the most amazing experience. I also want to thank all my friends that have voted for me, that have cheered me on, that know how much I love to dance, my patients who have listened to the stories of what fun this is, and also anyone in my family, far away or close by, that's been so supportive internationally as well. Thank you, everyone. I will do my very best for you tonight, and have fun.
Dancing the Hustle, Dr. Carol Medvesky and her partner, Richard Roberts.
This feeling inside my bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All from my city, all from my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you, so just dance. Shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling.
So just dance, dance, dance.
I can't stop the feeling. Yeah.
So keep dancing. I can't stop them.
Where he belongs on 102.5 The Bone every Sunday from 11 to 1, Mr. Dignitary himself, Ian Beckles, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, everybody.
Yeah, this makes me want to go to the dentist. Nothing ever makes me want to go to the dentist.
That's right.
I cannot stop the feeling.
I've never seen a dentist less scary than this. Dentists are normally very scary. Other than Julie Weintraub, blinged out. I love it. I love it. Fantastic.
A dentist isn't known for their moves necessarily, unless they're holding a drill. How did she do?
She didn't have to be told anything twice.
Really?
Takes direction.
Direction's well, too. So.
Now, how demanding was he along the way? I did this way back in the day, and this is not easy. How demanding was he?
in a very subtle way, reasonably demanding, but he's very, very patient as a teacher. He's really patient and just excellent.
Reasonably demanding. I love it. Gina Morales, what did you think of the good doctor?
I'm officially switching my dentist to you, by the way. And you look beautiful, and you did amazing, and I loved watching. What a fun song, too, to dance to. You did great.
Nice. And our dancing prince. I've not seen a prince dance that good since the last time I watched Purple Rain. Nice job, sir.
Thank you. So I need to add that I saw pure sunshine on stage, and it was your smile and your happiness, and I saw how much you enjoy your time on stage, and you did a great job doing that, and you really convinced with your general performance plus this huge smile. Do you also take clients from Germany?
No, not yet, but I'll make arrangements to come over.
You're my new dentist now, too. Love you.
I want to know where to get one of those sashes. I was at Burlington Coat Factory and I couldn't find one of these sashes. I need
Oh, you like it? Yeah.
Beautiful.
You want to try it? Okay, give it to you.
There you go.
Give it a try, man.
I don't think it'll fit.
Does it come in 2X? Does it come in 2X?
Well, actually, it has some rubber band in the back, so it's flexible, man.
It's flexible. This was the perfect song for you guys. You had just such joy on your face. I couldn't agree more with the Prince. You guys looked like you were having so much fun out there and just a great time. That was so awesome to see. So thank you for sharing that with us.
Well, Carol, that's what dancing will do for you, right? Dancing is laughter of the soul. And you showed that with your beautiful smile and your beautiful dancing, and you took me back to those disco days. Beautiful job. Enjoyed.
Well done. Give it up for the good doctor, ladies and gentlemen.
Beautiful.
Well done.